I'm not poisoning his mind. I was just... Megan, what are you doing in our room?
I'm looking for my Nintendo GS.
Video games? Shouldn't you be doing something else right now?
Shouldn't you be plucking that giant hair sticking out of your nose?
Ooh, I'll get it.
Ow! I am not for plucking.
Oh, there it is. Give me my Nintendo GS.
No, you should be doing your homework.
I'm not doing that homework.
Huh?
None of us are. It's way too hard.
Listen, little girl. I am your teacher, and you will show me some respect.
You got pantsed.